When I was a kid, I would always ask myself, who do I want to be? We see men as being the rigid, the macho, the tough. But these are all limitations. And these are other people's sayings. They're not my ideas. As long as you can stay true to yourself, it doesn't matter what you do. Just don't let anything or anyone limit you. But that's my version. What's yours?